Hi, I'm Martin Rust, the Director of the Security and Policy Institute for Professional Development here at the University of Ottawa. My guest this afternoon is Dave Buchanan. Dave is the Director for the Federal Canadian Government with a company called VCE, a great technology company that's doing lots of work with the Canadian government. And one of the things I wanted us to talk about is technology today, because some of the terminology is confusing. Certainly technology is a big part of our lives. We have it in our homes and in our cars, and it impacts everything we do. But there's some things that perhaps we need to understand a little bit better. For example, this thing called cloud. So perhaps you can help us understand what is a cloud, what isn't a cloud?
Technology today, what feeds the devices that that the average consumer uses on a day-to-day basis is information stored and analyzed in a large environment called a data center. The data center has been aptly named a cloud. A cloud can either sit in a private environment, i.e. a cloud that is provided, run and maintained by somebody like the Canadian government, or a public cloud environment, when you think about something like Facebook or LinkedIn.
Right.
Yes.
And so we all actually use clouds probably on a regular basis, we just don't necessarily think about it.
Correct.
And more, my sense is that the devices that we use are less important. What's more important is the cloud.
Right, and you can see it. This technology is so consumer driven. When I say that the devices are becoming thinner and thinner, think about the things that we can't rip out of our children's hands. The iPad. There's not a lot of smarts that sit in that iPad. The smarts are actually sitting back in that data center or that private or public cloud.
So help us understand what is a data center. I know that the federal government has talked about having 400 or 500 data centers at the moment across Canada, and their goal is to reduce that to 6 or 7. What do they mean by that? What is that difference?
So the Canadian government is going to consolidate massive data center environments, small, medium, large data center environments into up to 7 environments. 7 environments that contain large network environments, i.e. the plumbing. Large compute environments, i.e. the smarts, large storage environments, the virtualization of those environments, the operating systems that sit on top of them, and the platforms or applications that you and I use on a day-to-day basis. Why consolidate these things?
Right.
They're a lot more efficient, run in large environments, fewer people run them. The technology today utilizes a lot less power. Mm-hmm. And because technology has advanced to a point today that the hardware, the stuff that looks like in these big data centers that you see on TV, they kind of look like computer components.
Yeah.
There's now been a separation between the zeros and ones, or the smarts of a computer, and the hardware. And what that enables operators of these environments to do is, in the olden days when you wanted a new application or service on your laptop, the IT guys, for example, a finance application, would go back and they would configure the plumbing and the brains and where you store this separately to enable the delivery of that service. Today, with the separation of what we're calling a software-defined data center, you're able to automate these processes. So in the old days, where a bunch of guys needed to do a lot of things for Martin to have this finance application, today it's literally the click of a button that triggers that automation and the delivery of the service to you.
So the delivery of the service is faster.
Yes.
The response time is a lot faster. Is it more secure, and if so, why?
Yes, it is more secure. And the reason for that is these large cloud environments are put together with what I would call today cloud appliances. And because these cloud appliances are very agile, they can scale very, very quickly, they are built very much in building blocks. And because these building blocks are, for all intents and purposes, the same,
right,
they're easier to secure.
Terrific. And so that obviously is a big benefit and a big concern for most Canadians, as wanting to know that their information is secure.
Correct.
I'm Martin Rust, the Director of the Security and Policy Institute with the University of Ottawa. My guest today is Dave Buchanan, the Director for the Canadian Government with a company called VCE. Thanks very much, Dave.
Thank you.